part of this current affairs of July month. This is second part. Nadaun police station of Himachal Pradesh has been ranked as the best police station of the state and the country. Second, World Population Day is observed on 11th July. Manipur Ganendro Nigumbam become the new president of Hockey India. Boeing delivery the final AH-64E Apache and Chinook helicopters to IAF. Indian battalion wins UNIFIL. Its full form is United Nations Interim Force in Lebanon Environment Award. So the first question is, who has won the Diana Award 2020 for making the recycler app? So she is Freya Thakral. Second, HDFC Bank now offers instant car loan to existing customers through an initiative called Zip Drive in 1000 different cities. Customer can option for loan with bank app, net banking. It is technology enables loan product where credit assessment is done by banking software. Third, which of the following state or union territory will launch Paudhe Lagao Paryavaran Bachao campaign? It is New Delhi. Which of the following Indian state topped in fish production the year 2019? It is Tamil Nadu. Recently, CBSE tie up with Facebook to introduce curriculum on digital safety. Who is the president of chairman of CBSE? He is Manoj Ahuja. Recently, which of the following state has launched Balram Yojana for landless farmers? It is Odisha. Lieutenant Colonel Bharat Pannu has become the first ever Indian to secure third position at the virtual race across America. He finished with a total distance of 4,086 km in 12 days. The race is considered to be toughest race in cycling. P.V. Narasimha Rao served as the 9th Prime Minister of India from 1991 to 1996. So, question 9 is, recently, Centre has announced to launch commemorative stamp of which of the following PM of India? So, it is P.V. Narasimha Rao. 10. Who has become the new PM of France? Jean Castex. 11. What is the name of video meeting app recently launched by Reliance Industries? ZioMeet. Nickname is Super Dan. China's player and two-time Olympic champion Lian Tan announces retirement. He is retired to badminton. 13. Delhi Deputy Chief Minister and Education Minister Manish Sisodia launched an e-portal, Learning Through E-Resources, made accessible for Delhi, for its students to strengthen the children's online education. 14. Rajiva Swaroop was appointed as the Chief Secretary of Rajasthan. 15. Tourism sector could lose $1.2 trillion due to COVID pandemic report by the United Nations Conference on Trade and Development. According to the report by the Global E-Waste Monitor 2020 report, quantities, flows and the circular economy potential. Report, China is the biggest contributor to e-waste with 10.1 million tons, followed by the United States with 6.9 MT and India was 3.2 MT and 2nd and 3rd rank respectively. 17th. Vietnam opens world's first gold-plated hotel. 18th. India's first galvanized rubber galvanized production facility was inaugurated in which country? Sorry, which state? So it is Punjab state. Under Himachal Grihini Suvidha Yojana, which Indian state has become the first state in India to have 100% LPG connection? So it is Himachal Pradesh. The CM of Himachal Pradesh is Mr. Jairam Thakur and Governor is Bandaru Dattatreya. 20th. Oscar-winning Italian film composer Ennio Morricone passed away. He was won Oscar for his work on Quentin Tarantino, The Hateful Eight, 2015. In which year? It is 2016. Who is the author of the book Getting Competitive, A Practitioner Guide for India? R.C. Bhargava. Who has won F1 Austrian Grand Prix 2020 at Red Bull Ring in Spielberg, Austria? He is Valtteri Bottas. 23rd. Which of the following state has launched Nakera Saman Yojana for silk, cotton and handloom weavers? It is Karnataka. The CM of Karnataka is B.S. Yadiyurappa and capital is Bengaluru. Which of the following IIT has developed disinfection box Unisavior? It is IIT Roorkee. Who has been appointed as the chairman of International Financial Service Center Authority? It is Anjati Srinivas. Which of the following state tourism board launches Intezer app ka campaign? It is Madhya Pradesh. The CM of Madhya Pradesh is Shivraj Singh Chauhan and governor is Lalji Tandon. Who has authorized the book Overdraft, Saving the Indian Saver? He is Arjit Patel, who has been adjudged as the South Africa Men's Cricketer of the Year. Quentin D. Kok. 29th. M. Venkaiya Naidu launches the indigenously developed social media app Elements, developed by Semaru Software Solution Private Limited, Bengaluru. Having same features like Facebook, Instagram and WhatsApp, it has more than 500 million software users. This app is available in 8 languages right now. 30th. UP government launched Mission Vriksh Ropan 2020 under the campaign. More than 25 crore saplings were planted on 5th July on the occasion of Guru Purnima Day. 31st. Israel launches OFAC 16 spy satellite in space by using Shavit rocket. 32. Yes Bank launches loan in seconds for instant loan disbursement. Which of the following state has launched MAHA, job portal to offer re-employment opportunities to local residents? Maharashtra. World Chocolate Day is celebrated on 7th July. It was first time brought to Europe in 1550. Recently, railway and Bhel tie up for solar power generation plant of 1.7 megawatt at Bina, Madhya Pradesh. Who is the MD and CEO of Bhel? So, he is Nalin Shingal. Here is some question for you. Who is the author of the book Invincible, A Tribute to Manohar Parikar? It is Tarun Vijay. Which festival is celebrated in Uttarakhand to mark the start of spring season? Phool Day. Which campaign was started by Railway on International Women's Day? Each for Equal. Maharashtra and Gujarat celebrated their statehood day on 1st May. Which of the following company has acquired Giphy, a popular website for animated images and gifts? Facebook. Recently, World Bank approves $400 million for regeneration of Ganga River. Carmen Reinhart is the World Bank new vice president and chief economist. She's from which country? She's from Cuba. 750 megawatt ultra mega solar plant in Rewa district. PM Narendra Modi will unveil India's largest solar plant in which state? It is Madhya Pradesh. Microsoft partner with NSDC to provide digital skills to India's youth in the next 12 months. Who is the CEO and MD of National Skill Development Corporation? Is Manish Kumar. The Indian Agriculture Research Institute, Jharkhand, IARI. New and administrative building has been named after Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee on 119th birth anniversary of Bharatiya Jan Sangh founder Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee. Tagline: Smart Way to Bank. Karoor Vyasa Bank partner with Star Health Insurance to provide health insurance to its customer. Who is the chairman of Karoor Vyasa Bank? So is N.S. Srinath. Ola partners and phone PE for digital payments. CEO of phone PE is Samir Nigam and CEO of Ola is Bhavish Agarwal. Who has been appointed as the new CEO of UK Indian Business Council? Its short form is UKIBC. Jayant Krishna. Indian Coast Guard signed MOU with which country to boost maritime relations? Indonesia. G. Akash has become the India 66th chess grandmaster. Who is he? He is G. Akash. 45th. British film and TV actor Earl Cameron passed by. 46th. Dwayne The Rock Johnson become the Instagram highest paid celebrity, dethroning Kylie Jenner. He has 189 million follower. Here is some questions for you. Who has been appointed as the new chief of Public Enterprises Selection Board? Its short form is PESB for 3 years. Is Rajiv Kumar. Question 2. According to the report by International Budget Partnership, India is at which place in term of budget transparency and accountability? It is 53, topped by New Zealand. Recently, the All Indian Institute of Ayurveda and Delhi Police launched which program for Delhi Police personnels? Ayu Raksha. Recently, tennis player Yusuf Awesome. Get lifetime bank from the tennis integrity unity. He is from which country? He is from Egypt. On which day National Panchayat Raj Day is celebrated? So National Panchayat Raj Day is celebrated on 24th April. Recently, CBDT and SEBI signs MOU for data exchanges. Who is the chairman of CBDT and SEBI? PC Modi and Ajay Tyagi. Which of the two countries have eliminated measles and rubella ahead 2023 target announced by WHO? Maldives and Sri Lanka. US formally announced to withdraw from WHO on 6 July 2021. The US has been part of WHO since 21 June 1948. WHO disease? Tigros Anthenon and headquarters is in Geneva, Switzerland. Headquarters of WHO is Geneva, Switzerland. Which state government decided to upgrade Darling Patkai Wildlife Sanctuary to national park recently? It is Assam. Which state government has passed the draft ordinary to reserve 75% of private sector job to local people? It is Haryana. Capital of Haryana is Chandigarh. Name the person who got 3-month extension as the acting chairperson of National Company Law Appellate Tribunal is Bansai Lal Bhatt. New species of a fan-throated lizard, Sitana dharvanis, discovered in which country? Karnataka. The government of Goa plans to provide 100% functional household tap connection to all rural households by 2021. Fino Payments Bank, which has launched Bhavishya Saving Account Scheme for minors, is between 10 to 18 years. CEO is Rishi Gupta and headquarters is in Mumbai. Himalayan Golden Birdwing Butterfly, named as India's largest butterfly. It is Himalayan Golden Birdwing Butterfly. The female birdwing with 194 mm wingspan was recorded in Pithorgarh district in Uttarakhand. The male golden bird was 106 mm wingspan was recorded at Vankar Butterfly Museum in Shillong. 55th. AIIB extended $50 million loan to L&T Infrastructure Finance Limited to renewable energy project in India. Self-scan is the app developed by Information Technology Department of which state? It is West Bengal. Compact Excel system has been launched for COVID-19 tests including RT and PCR tests by MyLab Pune, Maharashtra. It is 5 question for you. Recently, a new identified species of tree hopper has been named after whom? Lady Gaga. Indian mountaineer Amgoth Tukram climbed the highest peak of Australia, Mount Kosciuszko. He is from which state? He is from Telangana. He is Indian mountaineer Amgoth Tukram. Which Indian has been named in the list of 10 most influential women in sports for 2020 released by Sports Business Network? Is iSport Connect. It is, she is Nita Ambani. Which IIT has developed a smart stethoscope which can hear heartbeat from distance? IIT Bombay. Which IIT has launched the project ISAAC? IIT Gandhinagar. Defense Minister is Rajnath Singh. He inaugurate rupees 43 crores 6 strategies bridges in which state or UT built by Border Road Organization? It is Jammu and Kashmir. Which state former health minister passed away due to COVID-19? It is Goa. Which is the rank of India for cancer preparedness among 10 Asia Pacific countries? It is 8th. Which number 1 women's squash player Raneem Al Walili announces her retirement? She is from Egypt. Which of the following country has launched digital hat for online sale and purchase of sacrificial animals? Bangladesh. Thank you.